With football season drawing near, there's one thing at USF Health that's helping athletic trainers and other health professionals around Tampa Bay prepare for player injury. The iStan.
The stand is an amazing simulator. He can do almost anything.
The only thing he can't do is play football, but he can make his heart start and stop, receive IV lines, and react to life-threatening spinal cord injuries. USF Health orthopedic doctor Charles Nofsinger was able to run a few drills with the iStan. He says these opportunities help his team hone their own skills.
The way we try to avoid making mistakes under that high stress situation is by practicing what we do. And if you get it to a routine, then your body and your mind will follow that routine even in that high stress situation.
USF athletic trainer Yuri Chulski says the realism of the iStan gives the trainers an adrenaline rush similar to what they'd feel on the field.
iStan can, you know, he can stop breathing, he can start breathing, he's got a pulse, he doesn't have a pulse. He can throw up, whatever they need him to do. But you definitely do feel like it's the real thing with him, you know. I think it's invaluable to us.
And Stan? Well, he's just happy to help.
How does it feel to be able to assist USF and other athletic trainers in, you know, helping them help other players when they're on the field?
Yes.
He's a man of few words. For USF Health, I'm Amy Mariani.